Ethel Sklar Wonderly, our firm's first female engineer, began her career with Burns & Mac in 1941 as an architectural draftsman before they were called drafters. Ethel graduated from Kansas State with a degree in architecture in 1939. During her time at Burns & Mac, Ethel lived and worked at client sites as a designer for the construction of several military installations, including our first military project at Camp Crowder and our first aviation project at Smoky Hill Air Base. In the late 1940s and early 1950s, Ethel developed drawings for the Kaw Power Station in Kansas City, Kansas, and the 4-unit power station in Austin, Texas. This was Ethel's resume from a proposal in 1950. Throughout Ethel's career, she produced detailed drawings by hand in an era before computer automation, primarily in architectural layout and design. When Ethel retired in 1976, she was the chief of the architectural section in the Environmental Civil Division. As we look back on the trailblazers who built the company we know today, let's remember Ethel Sklar Wonderly, a pioneer for women in engineering.